Testing. Testing, testing. Testing. Testing, testing. 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 Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Might be a bit testing. Testing. Testing, 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 testing. Might be a bit testing. Testing. Yeah, that might be testing. Testing, testing. Might be a bit. I don't know if pick her up. Testing, testing. 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 Yeah, that might testing. Test. Hello. Hello. Okay, that does sound a little bit better. Hello. Okay, that does sound a little bit better. Where do I get my... Dun, dun, dun. What's going on here then? No, I haven't seen how loud the game audio is, really. I need to go on duty. Let me go on duty. Can I go on duty? Hello? Those buttons are working. Why the button no work? Huh? Buttons out. That it was the chat, of course. God damn it. Lock in. Oh. I am available for duty. ID. Wait, hold on. Go to Discord. Just go to Discord. Yeah, the baby's probably pretty mad. Sheesh. Yo, she is hungry, right? Yeah. Loudness. I need to know. I just need to know how everything sounds. Did you find it? Is there anything else to add? I got that. I need to turn radar on. Yes, sir. I already have a call out. Let's go. Bank alarm. We're going. Let's go shoot some shit. We're already coming up on it. Going fast. Kill on sight, it said.
Get some cover, man.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit. He one shot.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, you did fuck me up. But I'm gonna come back, and then I'm gonna fuck you up.
It's a purple world!
Whoop whoop. I got whoop whooped in the head. I got one shot, I think. She grabbed it. I think they're bugged out now. Hello. God damn it. Why do you kill me so fast? I shoot you in the face with a shotgun.
Suck my dick.
Why is the chat not scrolling down? Hold on. It does sound good, hon. All the sound. I've learned to play with ammo. First person driving you and save it. Okay. I don't really play GTA a lot. I really only started, well, not to the point where I ever needed to change camera settings. Can I not respawn yet? There we go. One more, I think he's outside. Ow. Fucking door. You tried? I want that gun though. I want that revolver. Why can't I have that?
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
Oh. Lead camera. It doesn't do anything. Oh. So I got, oh, that's weird. Oh, that's weird. That's so weird. It's kind of cool, but it's weird. That's a weird view. Oh. Weird. Holy shit. Drone camera. Oh, that's broken. Base camera. Camera. Those are the same thing. Holy shit. I own. Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. I mean, that doesn't really help me a lot, honestly. That's a cool camera angle, but... Oh, wait, I see what you mean. So I have that, and I can be in third person. And then, I get it. Yeah. Okay. I gotta turn that on every single time, though. That's not ideal. Robbery in progress. Let's go. This is a weird game. Yeah, I ain't gonna touch all those other options. Honestly, this is good enough for now. Yes. Holy shit. Took my hand off of it. I'm playing this with controllers, so I gotta like press the keyboard. Press up on the keyboard for a lot of stuff. This is like a movie camera. I think I've gotten this place yet. I think I can stun gun these guys. Holy shit. He's trying to fucking roll me. He's playing Call of Duty. Holy shit. Where'd he go? Oh, is he behind the counter? Oh.
Ballless OG. Damn.
Got him. Gotta be another one, right? Oh, shit, he's tearing me. I knew he was going to get back up, but I thought... Immediately, I was looking for someone else. I thought I was going to get shot. I think it's just him. Hello, sir. I would like to arrest you. Thank you. Let's do the frisking. See what you got on you, bud. You got? Huh? Got any drugs? A Dell laptop. Wow. Just living in the early 2000s, huh? I don't really care if you're drunk or not. Can you reach my vehicle from here? Yes, you can. Yeah, get out of here. What? Oh, need help up? Talk to me. It's fine. Turn the damn siren off. You're a puppy. Puppy. A puppy hides something. Gotta head back to the PD. I guess I'll drop him off at the FIB building. Way too hot. Okay, well then, we'll leave it there for a while. She ain't really crying for the food yet. She's right there. So. I need to get gas soon, too. What? No. I'll take some water, though. Water bottle. Wait, never mind. I'm good. Yeah, I didn't know where it was. Yeah. I don't think I'm... I don't think I'm on the right level for the FIB building. Need to go up. Ooh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah, that was coming. Yes, hello, hamster. Hello, chubs. Gonna park right here. I don't care. You sir? Get out. You're going downtown. Because I'm a cringe cop. Be gone with you. $16 and 10 department. Wait. 10 DP. Department XP. I got 50 department XP and $15. I always get in the back fucking seat. God damn it. Why does he default to the back seat sometimes? Jesus. Get in the car, you fucking spin. I need gas. Where's the nearest gas station? Not really that close at all. Get down that way. Excuse me. Don't mind me, just speeding. Because I'm abusing my power as a police officer to go as fast as I fucking want. Yes, thank you. The truck police officer. Do a traffic stop. And I can cheat with the controller, and then you can do that. Controller, and I can do that. That works. I found that out. That's cool. You put the gas pump on with the controller, right? 30% going up. You actually got to fill your fucking car up with gas. That's kind of cool. I've never had to do this before. What's this call out? Active arrest warrant. Okay, so once I've filled up with the gas, we'll go check that guy out. We have time. I did not fill my trunk supplies when I left the department, so I'm going to have to stop at the police station and grab some supplies. Hello, Noah. Howdy. Lily's trying to say hi. Hello, Lily. I'm going to put that back.
Yeah, hello. He's your name.
Yeah. I need to stop at the PED. There are PED on the way. There are PED on the way to where I'm going. No, I'm gonna stop at this PED over here. Excuse me?
Watch it, motherfucker. You know,
that's not where I need to go. I need the garage. What am I doing? I need to fill my trunk.
Shit.
My trunk. Get myself kitted. I think my car's fine. We put some armor on though. Could use a med kit. I don't know what my health is on the right side. I don't know what that's about. Doesn't exactly match. Load out. I think I'm good there. can actually go to duty option. Throw myself en route to dispatch. You know, if I wanted to let other people know that I'm doing something, if they want to choose to help me out.
I want to see you.
Excuse me. Gonna cut in front of you. Thank you. Excuse me, pardon me. I want to adjust my siren. Make that a priority. Put her back then. Excuse me, sir, where are you at? Hello? Holy shit, you had a gun. You didn't see me when I pulled up? You waited till then to use your gun? No, but about as smart as I would expect you to be, criminal scum.
Ball is for life!
Hey! That's my suspect.
You a bust!
Jesus Christ. We still alive? Yes? You little bitch. What are you doing? Stay right there. I wonder if I can arrest you for fucking shooting or something. I don't think I can, honestly. Stay back with you. Fresh face, you You know, you pulled out an SMG. I don't think I'm going to find that on you. Apache helicopter toy. Yeah, that's what shot me. Totally. I see you don't have an orange tip there on your Apache helicopter toy. It's illegal. Yeah, I think that's all I need to do. We're going to detain you. Get in the car. Get in the freaking gear. Holy fucking shit. What just... Holy shit. You can teleport? Man, these criminals are getting crazy these days. Hello, can I do anything with you? I don't think I can. You haven't really done anything, technically.
Man, whatever.
According to the system. Yeah, I can't do anything with you.
Man, whatever.
So you can just kind of fuck off. Thank you. Mr. Dad's online. Store robbery with grenade launchers, apparently. Oof. I don't have a call out yet, so I guess I can try to pull someone up. Like, pull this up, and I can check out people's plates. Wait for that to hover up. Flags found, tickets unpaid. I don't really care. I don't know what. Oh! Wait a minute, I had someone in my car. Oh, I had to go arrest that person. Oh, I forgot, I canceled that out when I did that, when I checked that person's plate.
Oh, hi.
Shit.
How are you?
Oh, hi. How are you?
Yeah, I'm
Hi, how are you? A call out? Sure. Who call out? Make alarm, KOS. Kill on site, let's go. It's the one on that little highway there. We're gonna head out after that.
Fuck me!
I'm gonna throw the sirens on because the bank robbery? Like, kind of important and stuff. Like, in people's money. And, like, things. My tax dollars? That's why I'm going. That's all I care about. Holy shit. Watch out, buddy. As fast as this little charger will let me. It's the slower version of it. But she going. Oh, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, you. That didn't happen. My dash cam was off. My body cam's off. There's no evidence it didn't happen. Shoot through the window. Awesome. The window's bulletproof.
Dumbass.
Who's down here? Holy shit. There's someone down the road. I don't know what's going on with that. Shoot through the fucking glass, goddammit! Wanna peek again? Got any more? I think we just got the guy in the back. There's someone down here doing something. I don't know. Are you coming out?
Goddamn piece of shit! You got nowhere to go!
Ooh. Oh. Got you in the head. There we go. Are we all clear? No, there's one guy down here. I don't know what he's doing. Jesus Christ.
Fucking shit. God damn it.
Gonna have some more armor. And a med kit. Well, I got some distance. And we'll head after this guy. Yet. I'm not really sure where he shot me from. Is he chilling there?
Fuck, man.
There he is.
What? Caramba! Diablo! Oh, that's insane!
Got him again there. On the ground, moving.
Damn.
Oh, he died. I got him. Nice. That was a nice. That was a fun long-range shootout. I like that kind of stuff. Where I actually have to pull back, heal myself real quick. That's fun. Guy almost got me. That's a fun call out. Get back to the city now. You, sir. Did I get you? I don't think I got you. You're good. Why are we stopped? Oh, that's why. I almost got you wrecked. Check this guy up here. Okay, what are you doing, buddy? Hey, what are you doing? You're driving a little suspicious there, bud. What's going on? Absolutely fucking nothing, that's what. Where's he going? Oh, is he going to that? Maybe a call out. I'll see if I can help this guy out. Probably going to that same place that I was just at. We'll help this guy out. I don't know what else he'd be putting his lights on for all the way out here. He's already dead. I'm gonna set my own call out. Robbery in progress, one trigger. Is it at the same place? It's here. It's already at the same place. Is it here? Is there more people just gonna spawn? I think it's supposed to be here. No, I don't want to get in the goddamn back seat. Oh no, it's somewhere else. I just wasn't in my fucking car. I'm dumb. So it was right. He was going to where I think he was going, so I was able to help him out. Asking. All right, wait a little bit longer. Just gonna speed my way through here because I'm a privileged cop. Ooh, right through there. Call out's pretty far. I don't even remember what it said, honestly. I think it was a robbery. Yeah, that's what it was. Robbery in progress. I don't think it said KOS, so I can should be able to stun gun and arrest them. I can only fit two or three in my car, so let's hope it's only two. Or one. I don't think my stun gun can go that far. Holy shit, did you just hit me through that? Whew.
Shit, heal.
I could request backup, but I think I'll be good. Not to me. Holy shit. Got him. Still one more. Can I get you some armor? Please? Like, Jesus? Can I make it? While I'm still by my vehicle? Where's he at? He's in there on the right. I don't have any stun gun guns left. I was about to go in there and die. Here we go. Refreshed.
You fucker! Puta! Lord!
Got him. Okay. You. Russian little shit. You got what you got? Apache helicopter toy. Is that what you wanted to be? A pilot? Where you are now. Get in the freaking gear. You know. Fucking twinsies. Might still be too warm. It's a little bit warm. It's, yeah, still kind of. What am I doing? I need a rescue.
Damn.
Oh, poor baby. Keep grabbing it. A dirty dildo. You dirty.
Oh, shit.
You naughty, naughty little person.
Do one.
I think someone else has got a call out here.
Asshole.
That's broken as shit. What are you? What is that? What is that shield? What are you doing? What is this guy doing? He's got a floating shield.
Go do one.
I shot at the guy. I thought I had the stun. I'm sorry, me. Oh, he survived. I thought I had the stun out. I'm sorry. What the fuck? Where'd you just go? What? Huh? What? Where'd your buddy go? He just fucking disappeared. He's just gone. They popped my fucking tire. God damn it. Oh no. I bugged this call out. My bad. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. Wait, I'm still on a call out. Jesus Christ. Just go to park right there. I think mine bugged out too. God damn it. I went through all the trouble of catching this Russian bitch. And now I can't actually arrest her. Well, get out of my freaking car then. Yeah, I can't do anything with you.
No way!
Can I arrest you like again? If I restun you?
Did that just happen?
I can't do anything. So I'm just gonna go. Conserve witnesses for reported on drug dealer. Gotcha, let's repair the fucking. Okay, now we're going. Go get the drug dealer. Still says they're a suspect. Let's go! Excuse me. Thank you. This guy's probably gonna run back.
Asshole.
I missed. I have no more stun gun left. Please let me leave. Holy shit. Bad, I missed.
Piece of shit.
You piece of shit. Right back at you.
Scrawny ass wimp.
A third person beat you? Where'd you go?
Motherfucker.
Over there. Got you. Huh? Okay. You filthy drug dealer.
Jesus!
What you got on you? A pineapple pen. Gotcha. Can you reach my vehicle from here? Thank you. Maybe? Oh, god damn it. Why is there a dog here? I appreciate your help, buddy. But I can't pet you. So... 1 out of 10 rating on the dog because I cannot pet it. I'm sure it attacks people very well, maybe, but it cannot pet it. So it's not even worth buying the premium until you can pet that dog, I don't think. So turn those off. And get this bitch to the department so I can arrest dead people in the street. Nice. Whee! And whee! I need to go that way! One bag this way. That's not where I needed to go. That's a fucking fitness center. That wasn't me. I didn't do it. Excuse me. Leave the vehicle, please. Grab you. We're gonna arrest you. Get you right on in here. Bye bye. Code 4. What are you doing?
Hello. Oh, baby. Oh, that you're a baby.
Might even deny the next call out I get. Where's this person going? Ooh, we got the bank. Big banky boy. Got the big banky boy. Holy shit. We got booms already? A fucking rocket launcher? Oh my god. I'm dead. I got blown the fuck up. Thanks for the revive. Stay behind the shield guy. Everyone has shields now.
Cover, I said.
Dead, dead, dead. We're clearing them out. Code 4? I think so, because he said thanks. Nice. Good shit. Good clear. I didn't do a whole lot, but it was fun. Co-op stuff is always really fun. A ride? What is this vehicle? Yeah. Jesus Christ. I like a little bit more realism. You fill my trunk back up and stuff. Server's starting to pop now. I wonder if I had to call out. I want to do some traffic stops. I got a burp of bait.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, can you grab the mic?
I probably won't hear if she burps. Baby burp. Burp that baby.
Okay, we're gonna deny that. We're gonna open this up. And we're gonna do a traffic stop or two. Probably because my stream, but it's fine. Like, what's this guy doing up here? I'm not even gonna attempt to mess with you. You're too laggy. Game's really trying to give me this call out, huh? You, sir. Stolen. Hello. Come here. Well, let's turn those off, at least. Hello, sir. Get your driver's license. It's already stolen, so really a lot else you need to happen here other than arresting you. Have you had anything to drink? I can get you on drunk driving. Get it out of the car.
You see
that? No.
Ah! Oh man!
Fucking fool!
Oh. Ooh! Ah! Got him! Did I get him? Yeah, that was a close one.
What in the world?
He tried to run. Oh yeah, true, I did not cuff. Probably what I should have done. First. Oh yeah, she done. We're gonna back test you, because you were driving. Hello sir, do you know what you were being pulled over today? 0.01. Have a little sip of beer before you went out. Did I already frisk you? No, I did not.
No, the 1970s light fixtures from Crapia. No. There are actually cutlery caddies in the kitchen department.
This guy sounds like a douche.
Season vintage maneuver? Do the patina look.
Yeah, Jesus.
Yeah, no problem, my friend. Always a pleasure.
My man! No!
Jesus Christ.
Whatever.
What do you mean no rear passenger seats available?
I don't like nobody playing on my phone.
What do you mean no passenger seats available? What are you talking about? There we go. Oh, it's because I got on that bike earlier. That's fine. After I got out of the...
Hello?
Oh wait, the vehicle. Rookie cop making rookie mistakes. I even forgot to use violence a little bit. I don't know if a stun... I guess a stun gun is violent. Hello sir, what's going on? Oh, there's a robbery happening. Got it handled. You, sir, we're heading to the apartment. want to head up this way.
Woo!
The wheel. Why does that keep changing? Every time I get a new vehicle, I really gotta change that. Your head sticking out the back of the car. What you doing? You're too tall, motherfucker. Yeah. Billy's trying to talk. I like the FIB building because the rest is right inside the door. You don't have to go all down all the stairs and shit to get to the cells. Just right inside and gone. He flying. He's sure going. God damn it, stop getting in the fucking back seat. Do another traffic stop. No, that's fine. I'll do the call out. Heard a suspect has been located. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. I'm just checking something real quick. Many weird siren settings. They can sound weird. Just spam all the fucking sirens. Be as annoying as possible. Let everyone know that we're coming. Green star. I've never seen that before. What is that? Oh, it's the gun range. I'm low on fuel. Oh, I don't know if that's capturing on live stream or not, but my night light is turning on, which dims all the blue light of the screen. I don't know if that's being captured. Gotta turn that off. Where's he at? Inside the store. Where he's coming out now. Hello, sir. You didn't see me coming. Little piece of shit. Is that the guy you killed? You naughty, naughty boy. Oh, I'm reporting you to Santa so hard. You're definitely not getting that blue fire truck. Santa doll. Oh, ironic. Yeah, ain't him. I can reach my car from here. Is this his vehicle? Do I need to do anything with this? I think this is a player vehicle. Back to department. I'm gonna arrest this guy and then I need to go get gas.
Oh,
Something's going on out there. Yeah, bye. Look into my eyes and know that you fucked up. No one's getting shot out here. I need gas. I need fuel. Ooh, almost a great trip. That's a stretch, but she makes it. Fucking helicopter? Let them know I'm here. That I appreciate. Me some armor.
Oh.
Yeah, I could use a medkit. New loadout. Car's fine. Got another call out. Bank alarm. Trip. Kill on site. Can I get in my vehicle, please? Oh. That's why I didn't put that back in. Go first person, please. Jesus Christ. Oh, I didn't die? What? Dude. Why can he shoot through the door? But I can't. The helicopter just watches me die. They might be landing for support. I don't know. I can't look. Sounds like he's landing. What the fuck is happening? What's this matrix shit? Just bad aim him to death. Be a real cop. Just keep shooting until they stop moving. Just keep shooting until they stop moving. In true cop tradition. The heli for their hard work. There's still a guy down here. What the fuck just happened? Holy shit. That was some live free or die hard. Level police. What the fuck just happened to you, sir? Holy shit, he's got a Molotov.
No way!
No way! Can I arrest you?
I don't believe it.
No, I have to kill you. Because it's a K on S. K, kill on sight, K on S. Still on site. There we go. Code 4. Okay. What the fuck? I need to repair the vehicle. It's all fucked up. Oh, all sorts of fucked up. Traffic stop. You, sir. In a supernatural car. Everything's fine. God damn it. Why do people have to be like good law-abiding citizens? I just want to arrest you. And not high profile enough for me. I only want to arrest the wanted people. I ain't gonna pull you over for an unpaid ticket. You're not cool enough for me. Yeah, I'm that kind of cop. Insurance suspended. Boring. Boring. Come on, guys. Where are the murderers? You, sir. You're a murderer. I can already tell. You're dumping people in that truck, aren't you? Just in a suspended insurance. Goddamn. You, sir. Just goody, goody, goody gumdrop. I have a feeling about that gray car. Whoa. Stolen. Warrant for arrest. Hello. Come here. Hello, sir. Are you going to stop for me? Thank you. I'm not even going to fuck around with you. I'm just...
God damn it!
Okay. Well, I can't do that through windows, I guess. Hello, sir. Ma'am. I mean, ma'am. excuse me. Hello, ma'am. How can I help you today? Yeah, you do. Wait. I don't know what you were talking. Wait, what? What were you responding to me? I forgot that people were even here. Just gets ALPR. Yeah, you do. What do? I forget. I have ADHD. Have you had anything to drink? No. Okay. Get out of the freaking car. Excuse me? Can you get out of the car, please?
Puta madre!
Yeah, I'll...
Pinche mama verga!
Yeah, that works. Bye. See you later. I'm gonna handcuff you. I wish this menu would just come back up automatically instead of me having to press E over and over again. Let's see, I'm going to back test you first since you were driving. Even though I already have you on a stolen vehicle and a warrant for the arrest. I mean, if it was stolen though, maybe you're not the one that has the warrant for the arrest, but you definitely want to be arrested now. That's for sure. I don't think I fricked you yet. I need to ask you. Ugh. Why do they need rights again? Do I need to redo your Miranda rights? You have the right to shut the fuck up. Anything you can and say will be used against you. In a court of some shit. I have terrible ADHD. What am I doing? Oh my god. I frisked you. I did all that. I don't think I need to do anything else with you. I'm just wasting time. Get in the car. Insert your vehicle. Once you get in the car. Why do I have to be so close? Oh my god. I gotta be kissing the fucking car. Can add a read? What? Excuse me, sir? What? I can add a read, but oh wait. By the way, just because the airport has no flags doesn't mean they are fully clean. Oh yeah, I know. They could have some other stuff. I don't know what to do if they don't. I don't think I can do anything if they don't have their driver's license. I don't know what I can do with that. Or if I just impound the car, or what? Oh, are you an admin? I don't reckon. I'm still new here. I mean, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm wasting time. I need to impound your vehicle. Yeah, read the rights. I was trying to bypass the. Oh yeah, trying to bypass the. Well, yeah, but at the same time, then you're still gonna have to select something to read those. So it's as if you might as well just keep. They ask you if you have anything illegal. I mean, I guess the rights maybe might make more sense. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. What a terrible drift. I need to go to driving school. That'd be neat, a driving skill. That'd be kind of, that'd add some more interesting aspect to the chases. Like, maybe if driving skill low, you know, randomly you'll get pulled to the right or left or something. As if you lost your grip on the wheel for a quick second, you know, and just, you know, really put a nail in a fucking, not a nail, a fucking wrench in a police chase or something. I had an idea. Are you Dad? Are you Mr. Dad? The names don't match, so how am I supposed to know? I need to get you out of the vehicle. Driving skill is coming. That'd be cool. I had an idea of random events. Kind of like if you're at the gas station getting gas, you know, a robbery will just start at that gas station. You know, you hear the shots start going off or someone yelling or blah, 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 and you can turn around and, you know, act on that. What am I doing? I can't go down with the controller. I can only go up. I already did that. Oh my god, controller. I can't go down. That's so annoying. Why can I only go up? I thought I could go down earlier. What the hell? Grab you, Jesus Christ. Yeah, ambient events. Yes, sir. I think that'd be fun. There was something else I thought of too. I can't remember what the hell it was. Come on, come back. There we go. I can't go down. Get out of here. I guess I'll do the callouts. There's a bunch of traffic stops. Heard a suspect. Let's go. can't. There was something else I thought of, some idea. I can't remember what the hell it was. I don't even know if it was a good one. Why? Why is that? Why are you doing that? Why am I getting a reticle? My controller getting all fucky. Oh god, every time I slow down that happens. Why? What the hell? Jesus Christ. Every time I hit the fucking brakes. Why are you doing that? My controller, that, you know, I can't go down anymore and now that's happening. My controller is getting all bugged out. It's really not meant to run on controller, but I kind of force it to, so it gets buggy. I don't feel like fucking with the mouse and keyboard on this desk and stuff I got. Oh, it shoots. Okay, I'm a rookie cop. I didn't put my safety on. I'm sorry. My bad. Oh god, what's happening? What? My whole keyboard's bugging out or something. I don't know what's happening.
Something gotta be getting.
Oh! I think it was me. I think I was hitting someone with my fucking foot. Idiot. Hello, sir.
Get up.
Holy. I want a stun gun. Oh! I have a stun gun. And then well, now we're both fucked, genius. Oh, you're still alive? What a bitch.
You're fucking dead.
Yeah, I think I was pressing someone with my foot. I have a keypad near the ground. God damn it. And you survived, Element. You punch it. RPG. Holy shit. See, now if I just pulled the right fucking gun out, I wouldn't have that problem. I can respawn. Well, I turned the end on death thing up. Okay. You can stay over there. We can talk about this. Okay. We can talk about this. Can I jump that high? Yes. We can talk about this.
Man, I'm telling you, you need to get the fuck out of here. Follow!
You're just gonna kill yourself. Holy shit! We got each other! Oh, I got him though. Oh, he died. What? Was it a... It wasn't a KOS. I think he killed himself. What happened? Why did he die? I got him with the... Oh, I know. I already shot him like twice with the pistol. And I think the stun gun must do some health. Then you swap what? I think the stun gun did some health damage to him, and that finished him off since I already shot him a couple times. You never expect him to pull out a fucking rocket launcher, that's for sure. Holy shit. Discord? Does that mean he's talking from Discord? Do you have like a Discord integration chat now? What's the crime like this evening? RPGs. That's for sure. Holy hell. Okay, well. That was fun. You, sir. You carrying any illegals in the back of there? Hello? I don't know why my siren's on. I just have a feeling. I don't know what I could get you on, but I have a feeling. Hello, sir. Just stop right in the middle of the fucking road. See, I wish they'd actually like try to pull over to the side. I know that's hard to make happen. But we get stuck in the middle of the road and we're just like, can I have options, please? I think it's like in the fucking middle. Yeah. We'd end up in the middle of the road blocking everything. We're going to ask you for a driver's license. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Thank you. Thank you, sir. I needed that.
Motherfucking asshole!
Yeah, just a little bit. Oh! Jesus Christ! Leave me alone! Oh my god! I'm going this side, goddamn. I mean, he was honest with me. In a little. I need to ask him to get out of the vehicle. Now I can handle you directly.
Man, call a fucking tow truck.
I'm going to have to get you out of the way real quick. So we don't get run over.
Yo, bitch!
Come over here.
No,
exactly.
Wait,
that's why I wanted him. He's a regular AI or still. Oh my god, what are you doing? Excuse me, are you drunker than this dude? I need to pull you over. What are you doing? You fucking sped. Let this guy go. We're just gonna keep doing as we're doing. I need... Do you have anything illegal? No. I'm gonna back test you first. How drunk are you? How drunk are you? Ah, this guy's so fucking trying to get by. Go get him one day. 105, you're fucking hammered, bro. I had the feeling. I knew it. I just knew it. You want to frisk you? You want to frisk you real good? If you want to file a sexual complaint, sexual assault complaint, please go ahead. I will not be fired. Old donut. All right. Get in the car. Oh my god. Get. What's happening? What? Oh my god. Bro! Okay. Jesus Christ! I just disorderly conducted you out of this fucking world. Please, oh my, I'm... What is this? What is happening? Okay. Well, it's a predicament. Get out of my way. Oh my god. I'm attached to the vehicle. I still need to get rid of his car. It won't let me? He's in the vehicle. You know, he's not very contained, but he's in the vehicle. I'm not getting the option to, like, impound this thing or anything, or any car options anymore. So we're just gonna leave that there and hope that I can get unstuck from this thing. God, Jesus Christ. I might have to tow you. Hold on, I'm gonna tow this thing. Wait. Ah! I wanna tow it. Why won't it move now? God damn it. Hold on. I wanna see if I... Let me out! I wanted to see if I could tow it. Now the car won't move at all. Come on. That would have been funny if I could tow it. My car is stuck on the fucking light pole. You just go to smoke a cigarette. I'll get out of here eventually. Hold on, I just apply a little bit of brake. Come on, get out of there. Okay. Piece of junk. Ow. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. The fucking shootout in the street. My God. It's not my day. Holy shit. What is happening? I just need to leave the area and let all this stuff unload. Thanks for the help, buddy. Oh, what a fucking mess. You get out of here. That's the fitness center. There's a PD right there. I don't remember that ever existing, but we're gonna go to that one. Yeah, I need to get with some people in the server and actually like talk with them and do some cooperative stuff so it's not just my boring ass talking the whole time. And I can get some like maybe some proper content or something. I don't know. I love this cop stuff. I played another server. I guess I'm talking in general, just not you, Mr. Dead, because you already know what I'm talking about. But I played months ago. I played on Life 5, maybe even a year ago. What? No, you can. I don't really know. You can. I don't want to right now. Yeah. But I played Life 5, and you can do like trucking, and you can be a paramedic and all that stuff. Get out of the fucking vehicle, I have ADHD. And I did a lot of the trucking. You can also be a police on there and whatnot. There's more PvP options for police on that server. What was I even getting at? Again. Trying to do two things at once and talk to my girlfriend at the same time. And also watch a baby. Yes, and pet a hamster. I can't arrest you right now. So just talking about just the server in general, but like I played that a lot and I really liked it, and I love the police aspect of it, and I played that server, and I got to max trucking. I don't know where I got to with police, but I got real high. And this one's, where the fuck am I? Certainly not where I'm supposed to be. And this one's just solely focused on the police. And so far, it's so good. Like, I joined a few weeks. I don't understand. I must have joined at a bad time and just had just the wrong experience or something. Because I joined this same server a few weeks ago. And it's like everything was bugging out for me. I couldn't do anything at all without something, the menu bugging out or whatever. And then I thought I'd give it one more shot. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. What the hell? I thought I'd give it another shot. Cause I saw they were putting updates and stuff, and they said it fully released. And it's like its own fucking video game now. It's been a near flawless ride. I'm in the locker room so far, and it's been really cool. It's really addicting. Like when things work, that's not what I wanted to do.
You're dead, puto.
You're dead, puto. Yeah, that's what you sound like. You're dead, puto.
LS Vagos, checking you chavalas.
Yeah, buddy. I feel like you're gonna like start running because I bugged you up or grabbing you. Yeah, she might have it pretty good. I'm trying to find... I'm in the bathroom. Where is the jail cell? Please. I'd like... I would like directions, please. Assign something. That it's another bathroom. How many bathrooms do we need on one floor? I'm failing at life right now. Police department, yep. What the fuck? Now I'm in the Scooby-Doo hallway. I just need to reset. Oh my god, we have a jail cell, but it's not the arresting.
The hell is that? Boggles refund.
Can I arrest you here? It's not the location I'm supposed to be at. I got sidetracked talking and I'm just fucking with it. Got myself all tingled up. Oh yeah, that's the other thing I thought of. Like, trying to find this one specific spot where to arrest in is gotten a little frustrating. Like, I've gotten lost now. I gotta find the one specific spot in the PD, which isn't the jail cells, clearly, to arrest this guy. And it'd be cool if I just brought him here and just walked in and it just auto-arrested. I think it did that on the other server, Life 5. You would bring him into the cell, and once you got to that area, it just auto-arrested them for you. You didn't have to fuck with the menu or find the location. Just there was a bounty box in the cell that just auto-arrested. And I think that would be a neat feature. It looks like I'd go here, but it's a locker room, so I'm clearly on the wrong floor. Yeah, it's in front of the PD. Yeah, I know. I got myself fucking lost. And see, you would think it's the cells. That's not where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Now I can't even find the stairs out of the fucking place. I'm in the shooting range. Where are the stairs? Oh yeah, okay, I get you didn't want us to walk that far in the PD, but I like realism personally. I like to take that extra moment. Why do I keep going to the same fucking spot? This guy's gonna feel bad for me, teleport me or something. Like, that's how dumb I'm being right now. What, hun?
Hit at me as I'm drinking it. How'd you go? Staring at my drink. I'm like,
trying
no,
to watch a baby and
it.
Talk to my girlfriend at the same time. Oh my god, the stairs. Jesus fucking Christ. Ah. Please, get me out of here. I'm still going the wrong way. I don't think I'm on ground level. I think I went up. I am? Okay. Jesus Christ. So maybe have both options. Where if one wanted to, they could take him in all the way to the cell. I don't know. I liked it on the other server. Can I arrest you now? No, I actually have to be in the room. Wait. How about here? I have to find the exact spot. There we go. My god, I want to die. I spent way too much time in there. And I get in the back fucking seat automatically. Okay. Finally made that arrest. I should get more XP just for the time it took me to navigate that building like a fucking goldfish. Like, oh my god. My car is... Also, Mr. Dad, you don't have a lot of weapon options in the department. And now, I don't know if you actually plan on upgrading, like, your specific department or not. I really don't know, but I want to be the highway patrol. I tried to join... Vindicus. I'm not going to try to say his name right now. I'm fucking mixed up. But Vindictus. tried to join his, the Rockdale County thing, and all their cars are fucked up. Half of them have graphical issues, and then a lot of them, I like a light bar on top, and they don't have light bars on top. I didn't like that. Because of their cars, I going back to the highway patrol because I like the highway patrol cars. We're level 2 at the moment. Level 2. Well, is there a way for me?
How's it going with the engine?
It's the next upgrade. Yeah. Am I missing? Do I actually need to go to the armory? And get other weapons, or if I just fill my trunk supplies, do I just get all the available weapons to me from the department? Where am I at right now? I'm at the department. Oh, fine. Not like I'm really watching her much anyway. I'm live streaming, playing a game, talking to you, talking to this guy, and watching a baby at the same time. My ADHD is just rabid. No two weapons within the department. Yeah, but I mean, am I missing something? Do I need to go to the do I need to go to the armory in the PD, which I don't see an icon for it, to get the weapons? Or if I just fill my trunk supplies and I get my loadout from the trunk, do I get all the available weapons from the department? Or am I missing something to go get those better weapons?
Oh my god.
Also, the shotgun seems severely underpowered. Now, things have health and it's not supposed to be an instant everything. But
stop choking on the water, bud.
You shoot people a lot with a shotgun and they don't go down. Not that I'm trying to pick at everything in the server or anything. That's just a thought that I had. Sorry. What am I doing? Let's do a call out. Robbery in progress. Let's go. Oh, is that baby on my desktop audio? Hold on. Wait. I have our camera up. Is Lily on? Yeah. She's the camera's playing through the stream. Hold on. He's getting changed. There we go. One more baby. See, if I started my own department, do I need to like model my own cars and shit and like give them to you to put in the server? I thought about doing that. So based on the crime rate, it determines a lot of things. You get all the weapons from refilling and getting your load. Okay, that's what I want. I don't think it said KOS, so I think I can actually like, Jesus Christ, slow down. We're gonna trap you guys in the building. That's something I haven't done yet.
Shithead.
Where you at? Okay.
Retard.
I'd like to break this glass, please, or open that. That works too.
Dick.
Ow! Jesus Christ! Was my health that low? Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention.
Shithead.
Department will be able to submit their own cards in the future. I just haven't really. So that'll be the one. Yeah, I figured. Okay. That'd be cool. See, I wanted to start one, but like, I'm not one for making friends and shit and advertising. I don't know. Maybe if I keep streaming, you know, that way. Maybe I'll get some people coming. I just need to talk to fucking people. I usually don't. I've never been much of a social. There's still someone in here. I've never been much of a talker. I need to get with like a group of people on here and like kind of play with them more often. No, I can't get in here either. That's not enough. See, now they're bugged out. This is something that happens whenever I have it to where it doesn't end on death. So when I do die, they kind of just chill out until... Will you shoot at me? Yeah, see, look, they just kind of chill out until I engage them again. Now, it helps that you don't get shot while you're respawning. But
retard.
I don't have any stun gun left. it helps that you don't get shot immediately when you're getting up. But like after a couple seconds, if they started shooting you again, like get right back into it. Ah, shit. Maybe I should like heal myself, you know, and do the thing and do things properly. I don't know where the hell this guy's yelling from. No. My suspect.
Retard.
My suspect. My suspect. Don't look at me like that. It sometimes turns into you have to defend your suspect from the good Samaritans that come in and try to, you know, shoot at them. And it does cause... It does cause a fun shootout sometimes when you're sitting in here and suddenly you got to defend it from like eight. Like the other day, I stopped at a robbery and no shit, 12 AI came out of fucking nowhere and started wailing at the two robbers. I didn't have to do anything. I just stood there and they had a shootout for like 5-10 minutes and finally killed them. And it was just fun to watch. What? Cayenne pepper? I don't know, but we have red pepper flakes. Nothing in the trash can right now. Oh, it must have fell. That's all. It must have fell, that's all. Oh yeah, I'm doing this.
Give them some room.
There's nothing we can do.
Who's talking?
Can't let it slow me down.
Don't let it slow you down, buddy. I'm gonna frisk you. What do you got? Don't mind my hand, lady. Trust me. I don't.
Next time. There's always a next time.
Yeah. I don't care about back testing you. You're already going to be arrested. So we're just gonna have you get in the car. If you can get in the car. There we go. Apartment's down here. Someone from the FBI one gave me a ride earlier and he was going fucking 200 miles an hour. Some of these cars are crazy. A little too crazy. I asked him why does it go so fast. He says, I don't know, ask the FBI. Get out of the freaking car. Gabby, bring him in. Officer down. Some shit's going on in there. I need to do some more cooperative stuff. Cool when there's a whole bunch of people on, and then you can like turn radios on and all that. Neat. See, now something. Now, obviously, I know. I don't even know if you're still here, but obviously, I know you guys continue to plan on. Like, you plan on adding a whole bunch of stuff. I'm sure there's ideas aplenty. And I'm probably saying nothing that hasn't already been said, but more stuff like the big bank heist where there's like 20 guys in there and it's always like a big global backup thing. Some more stuff like that where it's like some big thing just to encourage cooperation a bit more often. Because like the when you get cooperative in here, that's a bank. Like he's killing the bank right now. When it gets cooperative, that's when it gets so fun. When like you have like 8 cops show up on scene to this big thing, no one has any real communication with each other. Everyone's just kind of going about their own thing, but it all ends up being this big cooperative shootout, and it's real cool, fun. Definitely more stuff like that. Anything that could provide more cooperation between officers against the AI, since there's not a lot of player-to-player PvP stuff going on. Anything that could help more interaction going on, because then there's always stuff going on. There's always something you could go join, whether do your little thing or calling back up. I'm probably a little late for the bank. I don't know what the fuck everyone's here. Everyone's dispersed from something up here. Maybe the guy who yelled bank isn't at the bank yet. Maybe that's these guys over here. I'll head that way, but I think I missed the party. I definitely plan on playing this server a lot. I'm addicted. Like, I want to work my way up to staff if I can and all that stuff. This is fun. Cool. Yeah, I missed out on the bank. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know if they... I don't think they did it, or it canceled, or he died. But the bank isn't happening. I don't know why he yelled the bank. Oh, I have to get tired though. I might dream for just a little bit longer. Murder suspect. Maybe I see that there's the talk about the grants coming if you know you have a good PD or like if the PD is going well. Random thought. I don't even know if you're still here. I'm just throwing stuff out into the ether. Whoever hears it. But it'd be cool if there's not really a lot for you to spend money on yet. Your own personal money on. Is there like a bunch of stuff going on in here? Are you guys like shooting out and shit? Oh my god. Holy shit. What did I just walk up on? Oh my god. What have you guys done? This is not textbook. What the fuck? What guy must have thrown a Molotov? I don't think I'm needed here. But like along with that grant that goes out, you know, there's you talked about how the department leader can see who's doing the most in their department, and maybe like the top 5 people in the department get like bonuses, you know. If your department is the one that gets the grant, then like the top 5 people at that time will get like a certain monetary bonus for the work that they did to get all that XP and stuff for the department. That'd be kind of cool. There's really not a lot, unless I'm missing something, to buy with your own personal money yet, other than your snacks and food and whatnot. So maybe some more stuff you can buy maybe some more customization items that you can buy in game, or something, where you actually have to, like, all that gear, like, maybe only a certain amount of it's available, and you actually have to start purchasing the other gear, you know, if you want to upgrade how your character looks, and whatnot, you actually have to, like, buy the clothes or whatever, and I don't know, maybe depending on the state of the department you're in, what level it is, you'll get a certain discount, you know, on those items. Something to you start using all this money that we're earning.
Shit for brain.
Holy shit! Holy shit. One to a hundred real fucking fast. Holy shit. Oh my God. Is he still alive? Oh, shit. Is RPG guy still alive? This guy I left. This week got blown the fuck up. My game's lagging. Oh god. We got annihilated. Good thing I parked my car away. That was funny. Oh, what a ride. Go, buddy. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here. I streamed for a while. How long was I streaming for? 2 hours? That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Longest I've streamed in a long time. Well, Troublesome, I don't know if you're still watching, but thank you for dipping in. That was cool to have you in here and talk about stuff. I hope you heard any other ideas. I hope I might have brought something up that you didn't think of. I don't know. I don't fucking know. But I plan on streaming more on the server for sure. I want to keep doing that. I might even just pull my stream up every time I get on here. And I guess my goal now is maybe to become like some labeled streamer or something. I'm fucking. But the server's cool. Whatever happens, happens. I want to keep playing on it. It's addicting. It's fun. If anyone else is watching, go ahead and join the server. The link is in the description to join the server and have fun. It's always up. They're constantly updating it. It's new. There's a whole lot of stuff going on. They're going to add a whole lot of stuff and more to do, I'm sure. Yeah, it was fun. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you when I stream the next time. Maybe if I keep streaming, I'll get like a schedule going on here. Thank you.